This section will take approximately 30 minutes to complete. In this section, we will learn what are burn injuries, types, and their causes. And lastly, we will also know about the signs and symptoms of burn injuries.